Already you've seen how the same instruments, the same notes, how different composers have a different sound to them and orchestrate them differently. Percussionists, maybe you can just help us out for a second back on the percussion. Okay, we have timpani over here, maybe just play a little bit of timpani. All right, we have mallet instruments, okay, just a little dash of. Okay, we have triangle, we have bass drum, we have wind chimes, maybe a little bit of bass drum. This way you can decide which percussion instrument you want to pursue. That's actually the solo from Verdi's Requiem. I'm not kidding. It really is. In Diaz Arias, right? Okay. All right. In trombones, gentlemen, if you could stand, and you'll notice that on the end here, Ben, his trombone's a little bit bigger. He's never, ever, ever called for a third trombone. It's bass trombone. Okay, repeat after me. Bass trombone. Okay, tenor trombone. Okay, now I'm going to disappear just for a second. The orchestra's going to tune, and we're going to bring out our soloist, the winner of the 2017 Young Artists competition, which they have every year here in the pre-college. So you have a moment to stretch while we tune, and then we'll be back with some Bruch.